I'll try to make myself useful.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again. Feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
I'd like to trade some items.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
I just want to trade a few things.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Would you like to?
As you wish, Mum.
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, Mum. Not to worry there, pup. Your mistress is in good hands.
don't think I can pick this.
Yes?
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Diamond City? Where's that?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going until you see the skyline. Cross the river. You'll find the Great Green Jewel just inside the city limits.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look, sure.
You break it, you buy it.
Thank you.
with some luck. Let's do this! No choice.
Hi.
Thanks for saving me, friend. Take this. It's all I got.